am, by Ingrid Michelson.
Okay.
If you were falling, it's 'cause they shot you on April 20th, 1999, 'cause they said some bombs that didn't go off, so they shot you with their guns. Eric and Dylan killed 13 people, but they all attended Columbine High School, 'cause they said some bombs that didn't go off, so they shot you with their hands. They used to be normal, or at least that's what you thought. Then one day, they just went crazy, 'cause they said some bombs that didn't go off, so they shot.